Most importantly, start simple. Often with a simple 12-bar blues. But there are comments come to mind about the blues. When, back way back in the 40s and the 50s and the 60s, in New York, when the guys played blues, they were telling a story. Now, blues has become, in quotes, a separate thing from jazz. It really isn't. But as though, oh no, we don't play jazz, we're blues. My comment is that no one should play the blues unless they've had a good life experience or have had a period of clinical depression. Because you don't just play a blue note and think, oh well, I've said my piece. Nothing comes across unless you really feel it. And that's why I say start simple, work into it. And if you've got an hour to play, yeah, start off with the blues and start off with simpler tunes. Things like Lady Be Good or a lot of the straightforward standards. Or, you know, Autumn Leaves, whatever. Have it simple. And then build up from there.